lot of the issues are going to be sort of pushed to the side. Marco Rubio, just a short while ago, went on a lengthy foreign policy discussion and showed that he, too, has a lot to offer in terms of international relations. It's a long process. All these candidates came here